One test of your understanding remains. What is a wizard's true foe?
Mortality. The body is but a shell. Outlive it.
You may proceed.
Thank you. Yes, yes we do.
I shall be discreet.
Ancient Death Guard. The book burns your hands when you touch it. The clay tablet is ancient, and most of the symbols inscribed upon it are indecipherable. Another column of books. I love that. Burns hands. You shove a pile of books to the side. Something clinks onto the floor. You retrieve a ring. Hopefully won't be attacked now. What ring? Is it this one? Oh, Ring of Deflection. Oh, cool. I think we might have been looking for another one of these. Protection, deflection. I don't use this combusting wounds. I'll probably give that to her then. You get the ring. Boom. Steel Spine Magus. We went out of sneak when we looked at those books, I didn't realize. An emaciated figure hunches over a stack of books. As you enter the room, it rises, and you feel as though you can see each rib and vertebrae shift into place beneath a pale film of flesh. It turns, twisting wasted skin and tendons around its bones. Two eyes burn from its angular, shrunken face.
Never satisfied. Always looking for a way to smite the mighty. Is that why you came? To strike at one above you?
Concelhaut's eyes glitter. When I heard about the torn bannerman, I thought you might need help.
I can deal with whatever pathetic mercenary band my rivals have sent after my phylactery.
A dry croak of laughter tumbles from the lich's throat. Oh my, he is a lich. Oh my god. He runs a bony finger along his cheek, his eyes dim thoughtfully.
But yes, you can help. Spells are fueled by ambient essence in the ether. A miserly trickle of energy that leaks from the wheel.
He traces arcane shapes in the air around him.
Because the medium is so poor, a wizard must normally focus his efforts on the runes and incantations that channel it.
He tenses his narrow fingers.
But imagine what could be done with a more powerful source of essence. A watcher's soul, for instance.
Great. And I suppose there's no swaying him from this, desire. His eyes flash. A rictus grin twists his lips. Tell me about your phylactery.
Would you think to steal it from under my nose? As if it were so easy.
That's telling me about what I want to do, not telling me about the phylactery.
A phylactery isn't some bauble I wear around my neck or hide in a chest. It's a complex layer of spellwork, carved into my skull with runes and sealed with a peg of Hadra.
The sparse flesh stretched across his cheeks twitches at the memory. Well, I guess we'll have to just remove your skull so we can get those carvings, huh?
It is the reason I'm here. Surviving.
All right, that just... made me remember what a phylactery is. For those who don't know, it's what the Lich uses to survive. You have to find his phylactery, which is on his skull. So all you gotta do is bash his skull, and then he's mortal, and then he can be killed. Kind of like Voldemort with his seven... Crap, I don't remember what they are. You have to destroy each of them before... I can't remember the name of it. You have to destroy all of them before you can destroy him, that kind of thing. Who are your rivals?
In my eyes or theirs? You've surely heard of the great Archmages of Eora. Nina Gauth, Minoletta, Sitzel, and Kolokoth. Arkhamir and Lengroth, too. We've all shaped the study and practice of magic. Just not always to our mutual taste.
He shrugs. Do you know who hired the Torn Bannerman? He doesn't care.
One of the other Archmages, no doubt.
He flicks his bony wrist.
My wager's on Arkhamir or Lengroth. Always hiding behind glamours and diversions. But it could have been any of my rivals.
What kind of magic requires the power of a Watcher's soul?
The most demanding and visionary kind. The kind that wizards have argued over for centuries. Names like Cadibald the Red. And Mora of the Seven Hills. Even you must know of them.
He leans forward, his bones rattling in his fervor. I guess if we were a wizard, we would know what he's talking about, but we're not, so I still don't know what you're talking about.
The power to warp and wind time. Like a skein of wool wrapped about your finger. To strangle its flow to a mere trickle. Perhaps to reverse it altogether.
The pits of his eyes burn fever bright. I know we're not getting out of this, but, you know, I came to help you, and now you want to take my soul. You know what? There's no good deed goes unpunished. I don't need to hear anymore. See you later.
Where are you going? I'm just getting started with you.
He stiffens as you turn. Well, I was gonna actually go bye-byes. Great. Concelhaut needs a Watcher's Soul to complete his new spell, and he's very insistent on using mine. Aren't I lucky? Where are we? How did Dare get stuck in the middle? I guess his armor's slowing him down. Oh, the Void Seer thing is going to attack, too. How tough are those? We need to make our way to him. And stop him from using these spells. I don't suppose it's going to be at all easy. Combat only. Okay, I guess now we're in combat. Gonna have her do her roguey thing, come up and attack him from behind if we can. I didn't rest though, and that might be our downfall. I'm gonna try to go with her. Of course, I'm not gonna be... I don't have anything that's gonna stop me. Oh, we got these skeletons. I remember that. Can we even hit him? We can stand there. We could just step up there, right? Okay, I'm gonna try to have her... make her way this way. I'll try to evade this frickin' thing. Good chance we won't make it out of this battle in one piece. Or at all, actually. Alright.
Hey. Yeah. No, Bobby.
Oh, all his clear outs are gone, damn it. Gotta move him forward a little. Oh crap! Interrupt him. This is tough. Where is she? Over here? Weaken. Oh my god. Are you about to cast your spell? Hurry up and cast that thing. Oh, that thing's in his way. She's down. Oh my god. Gotta bring her back. This is getting out of control. Oh my god. He's in terrified mode. Can you drink this? Oh my god, this is not going well. Adair is down. Valagina's back. She's not doing well either. And she's paralyzed. Nice coming back to life and being automatically paralyzed. Mirrored image. Okay, frame rate hits here. Bring the priest back. Can't. She's paralyzed. Did you cast mirror image?
Seek.
Great. Wow. I don't know how to survive that, other than just camping, which would be a good idea.
No problem. Need something? I'm still busy here. That filthy spider put you up to this, tell you what. You help. Good. Come back when you've got the other pieces of the key. That's a good start.
Okay. What I have done is I've not only rested, but I've gone to the, back to Cad Nua to get the Woodland Trails bonus. I loaded up with camping supplies. I also leveled up Aelot's armor. I didn't realize. I thought we needed two Vitherac brains for one enchantment, but actually we only need one. So, Herbal's protective skin for Aelot was fine, now it's exceptional. And Devil of Karak's body was fine, now that's exceptional. So that will help a little. And what else? I actually gave that ring came from over there, so we actually don't have that currently. I gave Pelagina the Ring of Thorns for plus 5 dexterity and reflex and help while stunned and prone. The ring she was having before was to cast a concussive whatever, that minor fire spell that she doesn't use that is not effective. So that's that. What I'm gonna do, if I can, I'm gonna see if I can pull them out here one by one, more or less. One of us might perish.
Eh?
Cynthia doesn't. She's pretty quick, right? Can I just talk to you from here?
Never satisfied.
Okay. Run back. Now these things throw spells. And I'm gonna try to have her come on back now, y'all are here.
Eh?
Run! Run! Oh my god! Keep running. Did we kill it? We just can't see it? I don't know. Oh, thanks. Help knock her out the door. Oh, it destroyed the Void Seer already. Well, there might be hope for us. I'm not even gonna... I mean, she might die.
What?
Oh, wow. They're all hit by this. Oh, he's coming this way. Attack this thing. They're all leaving. Can I safely attack this wand now? I know, cheesy guys. Peridot. So it's a wand that has a wand.
Eh?
You're still technically in combat?
Right here.
It's saying combat only, so I'm thinking no.
Yeah.
I'll see what I can find.
Yeah.
Yeah, just you. I think I had them all selected. I don't know. Maybe I should attack this thing.
Eh?
Okay, you're just going straight ahead. Okay, attack it.
Hmm.
Not sneaking now, right?
Hmm. Oh, they knocked her down. Can I just kill him? That would be great. What do we have? Kind of like sacrificing myself. Alright, let's give it a try, I guess. I don't know. killing bolt. Damn. Yeah, belay that order. You know, it's only him that's really hurting right now. Okay, never mind. Now we're hurting more. Where is he? Back here. Aeloth, Adair. Well, Adair should be attacking you. Durance. Where's, Devil of Carrick? He's paralyzed. Great. She's paralyzed now. So what are we? She's throwing a giant hammer on me. I'm already dead. Will this make him run forward? Oh, he's still trying to heal. Let him heal. I think he did. No, he'll end up running forward. Don't bring her back yet. Blessing. She's trying to lay hands on herself. Oh my god. Never mind. Blessing.
What?
God, get over it already. What? She's vomiting blood? Ugh. It's already laying down, yeah. Knock down this. Still trying to get that killing bolt off? Oh. Stop hitting our priest. Heal, 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 heal. You want to take out this death guard. You know what? Can you do this yet? Where is it? Lay hands too. Tough. And this Concelhaut himself. You know, if we just defeat these, we'll just have Concelhaut left. Still trying to cast that. Knock. Slam him against the wall. Okay, we got people down. She's at one, though. Alright. Now you gotta bring her back. Resurrect. Aloth is doing his thing. Not many people left here.
This thing isn't doing.
I mean, it's not working. Make it work. You didn't bring her back yet. You're gonna have to hurry and bring her back. And Aloth is out of the picture completely. We can't even bring him back. So frustrating, guys. Knock the thing down. We're out. Okay, heal yourself and bring Durance back. I don't know. This Death Guard's been at 2 for, like, forever.
Love it.
He drank it too. Oh, okay.
This thing.
Drink it.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Because you're not supposed to hit anything, you're supposed to take a potion. Alright, guys, we're gonna explore the caves outside. You know what? I'll try to grab them one by one. I'll try to do that. So I'm going to call an episode right now. I'm going to try to grab them one by one and do that. I might make that an optional episode. If I fail in my plan of doing that, you guys aren't going to see anything. The next episode, you'll see me explore the cave. And that'll be the last episode, because this is ridiculous. If anything, after part 2, I'll fight them again. Alright, so...
Yeah.
I'm stand over here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have a run in. Greetings.
Never satisfied. Always looking for a way to smite the mighty. Is that why you came?
Not really.
To strike at one above you?
No, it's just because that was what we're supposed to do, guy. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.